We have six people signed up for round three. And round three starts now.
Yeah.
And we go over to Rorschach out there near San Francisco.
Hi. It's Monday number 9. Can you believe it? And to celebrate later on, I'm going to go listen to John Lennon's Revolution. It's probably some wisdom there, right? Just a few off the... So the stars. The stars are each of the poets and the audience who are here today. And it means so much to me, I'm loving hearing the familiar voices and just all these wonderful, great poets. So here's some off-the-wall poetry. Age, the age of zombies. Welcome to the age of zombies, when everyone lies low through the hunkered-down night. Got to live! See the brown hills beaten down in the rain. Some big rain coming down right now. Somberly we ride along wet roads on clouded down, clouded by and through zombie horizon. So a great and smart poet, Bob Dylan, has his next albums coming out next month. The way Dylan looked, turning doorknob, flashes through my head like blue bursting bubble. Or the way Dylan looked on the stage at the Warfield with a twang guitar note and a burst of purple and yellow like an auric light at the end of a song about language, Eden, and animals. Here's a personal poem.
Yeah.
High Sierra. The lake is ice blue, and higher are the white peaks where ice giants play. The mountains gleam from far away. In the sunset on the lake, the shaggy man howls at the wind. Done with that.
Thank you. Well, you say it's a personal poem. The shaggy man is...
Yeah, I guess. Or some caveman, some other. So, here's the absurd, I guess. Saxmar the unholy. The words are their own magic, as only magic could do for the full treatment. Nonsense! I ask you, who is the purple cow? The walls grow round ones, bare arms are the toughest. Why is that? This must be called something. Would you call it poetry? Things without names are too revolutionary. To finish.
Thank you.
Can I finish very quickly?
Oh, sorry. Yes, I thought that made you finish.
Here I am. Untitled, loudly. They stood about the house, talking of things that did not matter. Then the beer was brought in, and they drank until they could not talk at all. That happened just down the street from here, about 45 years ago. thank you. You guys are great. I hope I didn't go over this time.
Thank you.
I'm going to be saying goodbye now. Thanks very
much. Okay.
I'll see you next week, I hope.
It's great. Thanks very much, everyone who read, and thanks for letting me read. Thanks for organizing the whole, David. It's brilliant.
Thank you, Damien.
Take care, Iron Man.
Night, Damien.
Yeah. See you.
Bye, Damien.
So, let's hear from...